Don't be mad at a girl who looks smart like you.